Ladies and gentlemen, from the United States, Ethan Cheung.
I was